right? Why the hell are we up here?
Just enjoy the breeze. It's nice. It's peaceful.
You know, sometimes, like, why I follow you into this crazy shit, I don't know, man. Aren't you afraid of the, you know...
Aren't you afraid of the bat? Bat? Dude, I'm afraid of the bat. Oh, shit, what was that?
I don't know, man. I don't know. Oh my God. I work for Anthony Carello.
When's your next assignment?
Tomorrow, man. Tomorrow.
Where?
Warehouse 13.
All right, guys. Nice of you to join me tonight. The topics for tonight's meeting is going to be A, the counterfeit scheme, B, the shipment arriving, we have to find out who's picking it up, and C, the bat.
Hey boss, what's this counterfeit scheme that you're talking about?
Well, Dusty, it's more of an extension of last year's. This time we're going to do just 20s and 50s, keep it small. But more important than the counterfeit scheme, guys, is the shipment. It's coming into Warehouse 13 tonight. It's very important chemicals, very valuable, worth a lot of money.
Boss, we shouldn't really worry about the bat.
That's a good point. Now, does anybody have any suggestions on how to take out the bat?
We could lay a trap at the docks.
We could ambush him.
Just shoot the bastard.
All these ideas are good, but I'll think of something. All right, guys, meeting adjourned.
Listen, Conrad, last night I think one of our guys ran into the bat.
Who is it?
From what I've heard, it was Brock.
Really? Tell him to come with us tonight to the shipment. We'll take care of it.
Wonderful event held in my mansion.
I know most of you just came for the free liquor, but now a man who needs no introduction, my great friend, Harvey Dent.
Thank you so much, Bruce, for letting us use your house and for the free liquor. From the day I was born, Gotham has always been a dangerous place. My mother always told me not to go outside some days because the news reported dangerous activities outside on the street. Now, we've always had our fun, and there were the good times, but Gotham has always just been a place of danger, chaos. So, that needs to change. Now, the police and Batman have done good jobs catching bad guys like Matt Shrek, but now it's time to finish the job. And that's why I'm here to raise money for the Build a Block campaign. With this campaign, we'll be able to stop crime in Gotham City and make it a city where kids can play out on the streets safely and we can go to work every day and not worry that we won't make it home that evening. With the Build a Block campaign, we will make Gotham City the city it should have always been.
Tony Stark.
Bruce Wayne. I trust the Enterprise is holding up well.
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, keeping busy, but that's work for you, you know?
Yeah, I understand completely.
So I hear our profits are doing pretty good. Marshall?
I think our combined effort in the defense program is going to go a long way.
Oh yeah, I mean, we'll definitely be able to take on Gotham City and protect
your own experience enough with your fake concealership.
Well, I'll see you around here.
Oh yeah, I'll talk to you maybe later this week.
Sounds good.
Yeah,
we're not going there.
See you. Commissioner, how you doing?
Good. I see you in the parade.
Oh, I like your tie.
Thank you. The wife made me wear it. I had to switch out from the more traditional colors.
So, how's crime been?
We've been keeping it low as we can, but we've been doing as much as we could.
All right, well, sounds good. I'll see you around.
Yes. See you. I saw the neighbors, right?
Bruce, how are you?
No, good. How are you?
Good. I'd like to introduce you to our new chemist at Green Enterprise. This is Miss Snow.
Yeah. Pleasure to meet you.
Oh, I heard so much about you. You're a prestige from UCLA.
Oh, yeah, and I got my master's at Harvard.
So what do you think you can bring to Wayne Enterprise?
I would hope everything that I can offer. I mean, I have experience in a lot of different...
Sir, there's been a break-in at Wayne Enterprises in the main warehouse.
Oh, I'm sorry, the emergency's come up. I must get attended. It was a pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure.
Hopefully I'll see you in the office.
Absolutely.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
We're here now.
All right, guys. Shipment's arrived. Let's go get it.
What the hell? I didn't do anything, goddammit!
What'd he do?
You got to snitch your boss.
I don't like being stabbed in the back. But what goes around comes around.
I tell you, I'm sick of these hours.
Yeah.
Boss is working us like dogs!
This box moving.
No, day or two off.
No increase in pay.
Holy crap! Boss, it's the Batman!
Get him!
Come on, Batboy!
Get him, Leroy.
Okay. Stance.
I'm gonna kill you.
We'll see.
Is that the best you've got?
Thank you.
any last words?
What?
Life is full of pain, Batman.
You're right.
I think I'm gonna have to do this myself.
This is Dr. Crane.
Hello.
Who is this?
You know who it is.
Oh, Conrad. What do you need?
I have something interesting that needs to be analyzed.
I have one of my chemists take a look at it in a couple days.
No, tomorrow!
Snow, how's it going?
I'm fine. I'm just trying to get some enzymes to cause a reaction, but the proteins aren't really working the way I want them to. So I'm trying to add some potassium chloride to this.
Interesting. Say, what are you doing for dinner tonight?
I don't have any plans except this, you know. I guess I have to eat sometime, so.
I know this great Chinese place called Ray's. It's on 75th Street.
That sounds good. How will I get there?
I could have Alpha pick you up around 6:30.
I could do that.
All right, good. See you then.
Mr. Wayne?
Alfred, did you get the files?
I got them right here for you. There you go.
Thanks, Alfred. Conrad, age 17, assault with a weapon. Age 25, suspicion with being involved with Grissom's gang. His personality includes violent mood swings and erratic behavior.
Sounds like a model citizen, sir.
Indeed.
This is a nice place, Bruce. It's so beautiful here.
Yeah, this is the best Chinese place in Gotham City.
You know, this place reminds me of the restaurant I used to go back all the time back at home in Redondo Beach.
Oh, is that where you're from?
Yeah, I grew up there since I was 3.
So that's why you went to UCLA.
Yeah, they had an amazing program, and you know, it's my home state, so I mean, it's not too far from home, so I really liked it.
What was your project?
Yeah, my research was on conformational change and substrate recognition in aerodehydrogenase.
Sounds pretty complex.
Yeah, it's actually just measuring some kinetic energy. It's really no big deal. Oh yeah, Bruce, that reminds me. I need to examine this new specimen that came in this morning to the lab.
What sort of specimen is this?
I haven't had any time to analyze it yet, but it's this like black, really gross looking substance. I'm not sure what it is.
Bizarre. Boss, you need anything else?
Close the door and come here.
Hey, boss, what's going on?
I have something you might want to hear.
What is it? What are your plans tonight?
Well, I was supposed to go check out the Gotham Art Museum.
Oh, you like art? I have a lot of art at my manor. Would you care to come over later?
I would love to see it.
Sounds great. Let's head off, shall we?
Got your fortune cookie.
Man's got to know his limitations.
bat. Not the bat.
Boss, what do you need?
Give that to Kane and Rocco.
What for?
Have them break into Wayne Enterprises and get the black goo chemical. It should be in room 44.
Alright, alright. Hey, have you seen my brother?
No.
Whoa. Alright, boss, forget it. Forget it.
Late-night snack, sir.
Fork and knife, Alfred?
It's my British upbringing, sir. My father never really forgave me for adopting an American accent. By the way, sir, the snow left a few minutes ago.
Alfred, what do you think of Miss Snow?
Seems like a charming young lady, sir.
It certainly is.
You know, the circus is in town now, and I hear they have a phenomenal acrobatic act. Perhaps you could take her there. Here's a little recreation, sir.
Circus, Alfred? I've got too much work to do for that.
After this meeting, gentlemen, my men are waiting at the docks. Gotham City won't know what hit it. It's already doing its damage. So, at this point, I think it'll be national soon. Boys, any of you got information on the counterfeit? The cash yet?
Operations are going well. They're underway in warehouse on 52nd Winchester.
Great White, how is your shipment?
All shipments are accounted for and in place, ready to go.
Boss, I got news. It's not so good.
No.
But boss...
What is it?
It was Kane and Rocco, boss. They couldn't do it.
What do you mean they couldn't do it? What happened?
It was the bat.
Bat.
We figured out a way to kill the bat.
We? What do you mean, we?
Yeah, we were never informed of this.
What are you doing?
Having a snack.
In our meeting?
Yeah?
Disrespect us.
Oh, shit!
go, pretty boy.
Boss said he was gonna get here soon?
Yeah, it's not like him. Be late like this.
Man, Gotham City now, it's just turned into one big bowl of crap.
Yeah.
We are superior to you.
Really should get some rest, sir.
I know, Alfred, but there's work to be done.
Is there anything else I can get you, sir?
Maybe in a little bit.
Thank you. you anything out, sir.
This creature's skin has symbiotic properties. It seems to take on attributes from whatever it comes into contact with. I've never seen anything like this ever.
Do you think Miss Snow might know something about this?
You know, that's a very good idea, Alfred. I think I'll go give her a call right now. Thanks.
No problem.
Snow?
Hello, Bruce. I have a message for you to know.
Conrad, what do you want?
I want you to meet me at the tallest tower in Gotham, or the girl dies.
Hey, Alfred, could you send some information on the mainframe to Lucius? I have an important meeting with Harvey Dent that I'm late for.
Right away, sir.
All right, thanks a lot, Alfred.
Fellowship Ball is happening on the 18th of November, correct?
Yeah, I think that's right.
Yes, I have cleared out my hometown.
Time scheduled to send.
Yep, sir. Harvey, Commissioner, thanks for meeting me on such short notice. I found an interesting recording I think you two should hear.
Hello, Bruce. I have a message for you to know.
What do you want?
And see, Batman, you can tell I'm serious. Meet me at the tallest tower in Gotham, or the girl dies.
What do you think we should do, gentlemen?
This was that creature that was spotted yesterday, correct?
Yes, Harvey, I believe it was.
Well, we can set up a perimeter around the area. Make sure we get a blockade.
Well, what about on Main Street? If we put a blockade on Main Street, where we focus most of our strength, Gotham police, how much do you think we'll need?
A couple of units. Let's make sure we have this tight.
We need to start on this right away. Civilians are going to be in great danger. We need to get them out of the way as soon as possible.
One of my workers found this creature's skin and analyzed it.
Did you find any weaknesses?
We found out that the creature's skin doesn't like sound.
Oh, and I definitely need to alert Batman right away.
I'm sure Batman knows about this already, Commissioner.
Well, gentlemen, I have to get going. Hopefully we take care of this and
good next one.
Do the best you can, Bruce. We're going to need as much help as possible.
Good luck to you, too.
Good evening, Bruce.
Hey, Lucius, were you able to create something from that data I sent you earlier?
Here it is. Just test the button and it emits a frequency of 30 kilohertz.
The sound waves converge to create an intense amplitude.
What's the distance on this thing?
It should be up to a mile.
Cool. Do I need earplugs or something?
No, actually, the vibrations are beyond the limits of human hearing.
Great. Well, I really appreciate your work, Lucius.
Bruce, good luck.
We'll be right back.
Where's Miss Snow, Conrad?
She tied up at the moment.
Let her go, Conrad. It's between you and me.
Never. What you got there is a bit of gadget.
Nobody else can. After my parents died, I didn't want anyone else to suffer like I did. I've made my choice.
Bruce, I really don't know what to think about all this.
I'd like to have a relationship someday, but right now it's not an option for me. I hope you understand.
I guess I understand.
Finally got yours, you bastard.
What the hell? Who is that?
Gotham's new nightmare.
No! No! We'll be right back.
Venom.
Oh.
Get him, bro. Do it now.
You dick.
Not the bat.
This is Mr. Conrad. Who is this?
Dr. Nigma.
Don't look at dumbass.
Okay, here we go.
There's no easy way to do it.
That's what she said.
I'll just do it myself. I'm just a dead body. What is going on?
No!
Get out of here!
Conrad, age 17, assault with a weapon. Age 25, suspicion of being involved in Grissom's gang. Violent mood swings and erratic behavior.
Sounds like a real problem.
Yes, if we put most of our focus on Main Street, I think that'd be a good place to start off the blockade for whatever this is. What about protection with LAPD or... We're not in.
I'll let Batman know about this.
Well, Bruce, Commissioner, I think perhaps a blockade.
Yeah, we should definitely surround the perimeter. Make sure we have it down pretty tight.
Need to block off this Venom on the Main Street. Main Street, perhaps, that'd be the best place to do it. This Venom, I don't like him. So I sat inside and watched TV or played a comic book game. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I don't know who did this. All right, just keep rolling. We're gonna start it again. Here we go, splice. Loosen up. From the day I was born, Gotham has always been a dangerous place. So...
Okay.
What did I say the first time?
A good person.
Okay. I'm ready.
No, the... Okay, let's try it again. No, the vibrations are beyond what the humans...
Lucius giving me my information.
Okay.
Sorry. I'm fine. I'm just working with some chemicals. Not anything you'd know about.
You know, I have a lot of art features in my museum. My man. Okay. I'll say it again. Okay. Right? Okay.
Keep rolling.
You know, I have a lot of art in my manor. Would you like come to see it? Would you like to come over to see it? Okay. You know, I have a lot of art. I shouldn't shoot. This is bad.
Right now, I gotta go to work.
Yeah, we were never informed of this.
You're all invited to the chip party.
All right. Do you mind if we have an executive party? Right now.
Whoa!
Okay.
like I'm not taking girlfriend hydrogen.
Jasmine.
We could just shoot the fucking bastard right now.